Use the Add Python System Filter tool to add a filter for each Python system in the project. The new filters apply to these categories. Click Add Python System Filter. Specify the prefix and suffix for the new filters. If both text boxes are blank, the new view filters will have the same name as the Python systems. For example, enter filter dash in the prefix text box. Then select the Python system to create filters for from the list below. Click OK. The new filters were created.